Hey guys, I'm back, and this time we've got the first release version of a brand new game I came up with called the Block of Brawlers. There's a link in the description below to join the Discord and get your hands on a download of this, and also to join the pattern competition where you can design your own weapon for it to be included during the initial multiplayer release. So yeah, tons of fun. Just click the link in the description below to get started. Now, for some instructions on how to get this to work, because I know some people will have trouble with it. After you've downloaded the game, hit the setup and you're ready to go. Press enter to start or restart the game whenever you want. The game will start you off with a green falcon by default, but if you want to change the pattern, keep watching and I'll tell you how to do that in just a second. I know this is nowhere near finished and there are still features missing and there are plenty of bugs, but this version is very playable and I think it's fine to release as is for now while I work on the multiplayer. I put a lot of time into this in order to bring it live and I'll take all feedback to heart. So if you dislike something or would like something added, don't hesitate to write about it. All right, with that out of the way, after starting up the modified sword fighting tool, you'll be able to create your own pattern. Simply put in your pattern and then click the button S, the letter S on your keyboard. S for save. All right. After starting up Block Brawlers, the game, you should now be able to use the new pattern that you've created, assuming it's a valid pattern, otherwise the sword fighting tool will not save it. All right, I think that's it for this little short video. Make sure to join the Discord for faster and more frequent updates and in order to get involved and vote on things slash features. Stay tuned for the multiplayer release, which should be up around by the end of July, I think. Around the time when the competition ends. Right? And until then, have a good one.